just grate the butter. And when it starts to get a little sticky in my hand, I'll put it back in, but I can also stir the grated butter into the flour to keep it from clumping. It'll clump a little bit, but it's not that big a deal. But let's get a little more flour on the butter.